Yo, man.
Hello?
Can you help me, man?
Sure. How can I help you?
My account just got wiped.
You must be joking.
I don't know how I let this happen.
By who?
Some guy pretending to be you, you know? Man, I don't know what to do.
It wasn't me.
All right. Our fellow emailed me, dear customer, there seems to be a payment issue. You need to send us your account number and we'll resolve it for you. How could I be so clumsy and click on the dubious link? All this time he was after my password and username.
Or can you grant the stranger access to your data? Hackers and a fraud is always lying in the waiter. You better watch your back, don't fall for the beta. Let's review the situation that you caught up in. To be a safe player, you have to know how to play. If you see a moment, don't give them time of day. Never listen to a word of wind they say. And if they claim that they're the bank, tell them no way.
But he sent me a reminder.
It wasn't me.
Messaged me on WhatsApp.
It wasn't me.
He even called me in the shower.
It wasn't me.
He told me I won the lottery.
It wasn't me.
He asked me for my password.
It wasn't me.
To verify my account number.
It wasn't me.
I even sent him a picture.
It wasn't me.
He drew my account and it was over. A fellow emailed me, dear customer, there seems to be a payment issue. You need to send us your account number and we'll resolve it for you. How could I be so clumsy and click on the dubious link? All this time he was after my password and username.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me.